mine.
What made that noise? Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad. Grandma and Grandpa were so nice. I wish we saw them more. Now I can color Captain Spirit just like my drawing. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. It's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school. This is where Mom went to school before we came here. Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist. Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing. I don't get this one. I'm too young. Here I come, Mantroid. Come on, let's get going. This is Captain Spirit, you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate? Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission? Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a quick system check first. Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch. We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead? Oh no! Meteor shower! Turn on the force field! Too late! Emergency! SOS! Crash landing! Ah! I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore! The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something is coming. Or somebody.
Damn, come to my planet.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward. This time, you won't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Fight me instead of hiding.